coming for me. And I try to hold these secrets inside me. My mind's like a deadly disease.
Hey guys, CheeseGecko56 here, playing Minecraft Modded Survival. Of course, I put in a chest, a beginner chest, and, well, a map. I already hear something. Also, there's an Addon with dragons and ravens involved. May I rest in peace. Truly. Do 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 do. I have used this seed before. And if I'm right, that's the village. Horse? You know what? The horse is creeping me out. There's dragons if I'm right. So, I have to be careful. There's griffins. There's other mythical beasts. Do, do, do. Do, do. One more. Prevent fall damage. That was so close. I almost hit the thing. I almost hit the chest. I almost hit that. Oh my god, and I would have lost everything and I would have died. Dang, that would have sucked. In a minute and 40 seconds. Diamonds! So this freaking chest is OP. I never put that add-on on. Dang it. I should've. I wish I would've had more loot. You should've. Okay, and do. Flesh. My only food source again. I have to save the rest of the food. Okay. Now it's to get up. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 20 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And not to forget where this is. Just in case I want to make an actual house out of this. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Just to waste all the sand I have. The sand doesn't have no use to me. Okay. I'm scared because the griffins. I actually played this Addon before and it's a pain. Wait, what? No, I didn't look at you. I did not look at you. I did not look at you. Don't kill me. I didn't look at you. I didn't. I promise you. Then get triggered, boy. As long as he doesn't attack me. Freaking bastard. I knew it. Okay. Is it behind me? It's behind me. Guys, I'm screwed. I have a griffin behind me trying to kill me. I know a trick for the griffins, though. Come on, griffin. Come on. I know a trick to kill these dudes. Alright, yes. They can't get through. Also, their meat is also OP. Come on. Die. That's all. I gotta jump to kill. Get critical. What's this? Wind essence. What do I do with this? Well, I got griffins raw meat. Yes, some food. It gives me extra food, guys, in this add-on. Also other things. More weapons. It's the best add-on I actually found. I can two-shot a skeleton with this add-on, actually. I'm stuck again. And the chicken's stuck. Well, time to build myself a house. First time actually doing a survival series. Even though it seems like I have done this before, but I haven't. Looking for a good place to make a house. Nah, not a good place. But I found iron. That's nice, actually. Oh yeah, and this, the Griffin meat, is actually really overpowered. It gives you jump boost, if I'm right. Also, regeneration. Oh. Well, it seems like that's just stupid. There we go. I forgot to do that. In professional. This is gonna be my home. Perfect circle. No, no, Griffin, 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 die, die, being, die, no. I'm not dying for a Griffin. I'm not dying. Get back, beast. Get back. Get back, get back, get back. Oh, no, no, I'm only at one heart. No. No. Already died. I died in 6 minutes of the video. 6 minutes and 40 something seconds of the video and I died. Oh. Well, that sucks. Are those baby animals? These baby animals. I swear to God. I find an ogre, I'm grabbing the weapons from it. Oh yeah, ogres have weapons. The axe that can't cut down trees. A sword that can barely do nothing.
Another win, bro? Solo?
Giant.
Solo
Giant.
Shit.
I don't care. Bro, I don't care, Giant. I'm recording. Yeah, my brother's annoying. Whoop. Grab this, grab this, grab that, grab that. Get away from me, you freaking Griffin. Get away from me, you freaking stupid Griffin. Do more damage, didn't you? Ugh. No, that's the wrong way. I did it. I said it wrong. You do way more damage than me. But at least I can respawn and come back and kill you. Again, I died in 7 minutes. God dang. Gotta punch it. Punch it away from my loot. I swear to God, I'm gonna actually make myself a diamond sword with that diamond. Even though that's not smart. You know what? I'll make a pickaxe. Most of you are probably saying, yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do. Also, I'm gonna steal my loot back. Boy, you can't hurt me. Not anymore. Give me my Griffin meat. Give me that. Give me this. 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 Give me all of my loot that you stole from me. You stole my loot, buddy. You stole my loot. You stole my loot. You stole my loot. No, wriggle pole. Yes, boy. I'll grab my axe. Boy, you not getting me. I'm too slick. Oh, I gotta get into a house. House. Damn it. But my griffins can fly, so they don't need to deal with this. Sucker. God dang it. Okay. I'm definitely missing some loot. Let me go back. Die, Griffin. Die, Griffin. Die. Nope. I was trying to kill it. For the epicness in the video. 9 minutes in. No. I need to go and find my loot. I curse Griffins. I'm actually about to, You know what? Don't fight a griffin until you find, until you have better weapons, right? Even though I killed a griffin, but it was a cheap tactic. Come on, griffin. I know you will follow me. So, follow me. Griffin. Okay. Need to find my loot. No, no, I can't. Lag spikes, lag spikes, lag, lag, lag. No, no, I can't do this anymore. No, no, ah. I can't, man, I'm having lag spikes. This is so bad. I hate the mobs. I'm actually about to, I hate it. Come on, please, 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 please. I curse you, griffins. The griffin flew. The griffin's flying. That's good. There's two griffins. This is bad. This is actually, really bad. Really bad. Really bad. Really bad. Look, my gold, my stuff, my everything, even the wind essence. No, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Boy. Oh. My fish. Go back into the cave system. Ooh. Oh, no, 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 ogre, 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 ogre. Frick this, I'm done, life. I'm done. Oh my god, oh no. Outside, I can't sleep. God dang it, you know what? I'm doing it. I'm making myself a sword. I forgot, what do I have? What's strong? So this does, oh well, 4 damage, so it's not even enough to kill a griffin. Oh yeah, to locate everything. I'm stuck here. Let's see what I can make. I'm not spending none of this. Yes, I'm a cheap school. Also, I don't even know why I can make any of this. Let's see. I don't know why I can make with the essence. I'll have to search it out. Ooh, dragon helm. Dragon chest plate. Dragon leggings. Dragon boots. I want to make it. How do I make this? This will be my house. Camp house. This is how you make a dragon boots. Icing it. Firing it. How the hell? Okay, so dragon fangs, dragon tails. Jesus Christ. Then what the heck is this? You know what? We're gonna search it. What the heck does that do? The one thing I have right now on me. Okay. What can I make? What can I make as a weapon? I can make 2 diamond swords. Flash, yeah. I need to make this into a pickaxe. For protection. 4 damage. Wow. That does barely anything. But because you're on my prized possession, you need to go in here. No one. One, two, three. No, wait, you're not. Oh, well. Let's deal with this. Oh, yeah, start this. Do 5 damage to the Griffin. I heard dragon's wings. I'm about to steal a bed. So then I can sleep peacefully tonight. Bed. No bed. Oh my god. I'm scared of the dark now. Why me? I'm cursed, guys. This is a cursed video. Nope. Open. Oh, I'm sorry, villager. I'm sorry, I need to sleep. Get the monsters. Get out of my house. Get out. Let me sleep. There we go. Freaking skeletons. Nope, get. One more should kill it. I'm scared, I don't know what to do. I survived the night, that's wonderful. Baby sheeps. Where's the Griffin? Okay, never again. I need to mine because I need materials to survive. Sucker, now I got your weapon, boy. Oh yeah, and the only way you can get these weapons is by killing an ogre. This is a strong weapon, and faster than the originals. See how these are slower? This is faster. Yeah, and then I was thinking of making an iron sword. You know what? Let's heal a bit before we go down there. I'll be back. Because I think I know what that is. And I'm not going down there without full health. And armor. Thank you, good the lords. The lords actually saved my life here. Or I would have been dead. Because armor is actually going to help me in this game quite a lot. Also, emeralds too, to buy. Jesus, the freaking, god dang, they don't really want to leave me alone. The freaking griffins don't want to leave me alone at all, dang. But, I killed them, like two of them at least, but god dang, they don't have to kill them to come and kill me every time. I have like 1 heart. Like, if I get hit once, I'm dead. Oh, heck no, I'm not dying to a griffin. I swear, a freaking villager comes through here. I'm done with him. Okay. I'm healing slowly. Where is he? Where is it? I'm not going outside unless I know where the Griffin is. Okay, the Griffin's there. I forgot Griffin's good spawn. Why is always me? They're actually legit targeting me. Oh, they wanna die. The Griffins actually wanna die. I'm actually about to legit make something to kill all Griffins. Or they're just racist against me. Wait, is that the axe? Oh my god, the axe is more powerful. Freaking let's go. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I got this. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, buddy. I need your axe. I need your axe. Your axe is more powerful than the sword. Hit you in the back, hit you there, hit you here, hit you there. Ugh. Ugh. Plus 3 damage. It seems way more powerful. Like, I can probably show you how powerful the thing is. This dude has the sword. I would have died with this. Let's just say that. Oh, oh no, scratch that! Scratch that! Scratch that! Scratch that! Scratch that! No! Why? Now everything's attacking me. That's so bad. No. No. No, I'm out, boys. You're not killing me. Grabbing this to protect myself. You're not coming for me, dude. Oh, no, no, no. I know your weakness. No, 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 no. I might just end the video right here. I'm this close at ending the video. The Griffin, my sworn enemy, and an ogre working together. I don't work with this. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No! God dang it! Drop into the water. Nope! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Food! Fa booby. Oh my god! Stressing out! I'm stressing out! Oh my god, I don't have no room. I have no room. What? How? I cursed one of these items. Screw this. No, no, Griffin's still after me. I thought he stopped. Oh my god. 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 I still don't even know how to get freaking feathers. I can fly, guys, actually, in this game. Need to grab the gold. Okay, what else did I pick up? Oh, yeah. The armor. That was supposed to be, like, oh. So, did I just throw stuff away? Well. As that proof, the armor didn't help me. I helped myself by constantly going for the loot. Oh yeah, where was that mine? God damn, I already lost that mine area. And don't worry, guys, that's my brother. My brother's a weird kid. Not weirder than me. Is it here? Nope. I forgot where I went, because I kept dying. So it wasn't here, I believe. It was somewhere else. I believe it was here. Well, let's switch into a weapon. What just in case, let's just move the lap down. Yes. Torches, so I can see. What am I looking at? Die. A Drake's axe. Come on. One more hit should kill you. There we go. Dang, I go slower with this. Oh yeah, I get iron for these dudes, it's nice. Jesus Christ though. That was stressful. Hit me once, but it didn't do much. So ogres can drop weapons, or... Or weapons, or iron or gold, if I'm right. Well, I need to go and steal a house. This will be my house for a very long time. Yep, for a very long time. Get out of my house. My house, buddy. I call dibs. I call dibs on this house. Well, guys, see ya soon. See you on the next episode of our Explorer Fantasy Survival series. I'm workshopping the name. Well, good. Wait, good. Bye. Wait a minute. See y'all soon, guys. Hope you liked the video. You are not a human being. We should